Welcome to Steph's Author Ambush, where we ask the questions of your favourite authors that you didn't even know you wanted to know. But kind of really do. Kind of.
Who are you and what do you do?
My name is Tanya Huff and I'm a Canadian science fiction and fantasy author. I have 25 books out and five of my books were actually chosen to be Blood Ties, the television series.
That's right, I saw you on that panel. When was that and how was the experience?
The experience was absolutely wonderful. We got one full season, which Lifetime in the States divided into two, but it was like the best year of my life. I got to meet exciting, intelligent, talented people and spend time with them. It was great.
Awesome. Tell me about your new projects.
I am currently working on book 5 in the Valor series, which is my Space Marines books. It's due in this fall, so I expect it'll be out sometime next fall.
Awesome. And what was your last book?
My last book was called The Enchantment Emporium, which is a standalone urban fantasy that takes place in Calgary, Alberta.
A Canadian fiction that takes place in Canada.
All my urban stuff takes place in Canada. I've never moved anything to the States.
That's awesome. Like my friend Hayden.
Yes, like Hayden.
Excellent. Well, thank you very much.
You're very welcome.
Thanks for checking out the video. Steph's Author Ambush. We pester authors so you don't have to.